In a non-Islamic country, business of printing and publishing business. अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू व रब्बिस सलाल सदर वसीले अमरी वाले तुम लसानी यको खाली द प्रिंटिंग बिजनेस एंड द पब्लिशिंग बिजनेस इज अ वेरी सेंसिटिव बिजनेस अमंग द द बिजनेसेस एंड दिस ब्रदर श्योरली हैव अ लॉट ऑफ हार्ड टाइम हाउ टू बी सर्वाइविंग विद विद स्टॉपिंग लाइक फॉरबिडन थिंग्स फॉर एग्जांपल द पब्लिशिंग बिजनेस not supposed to be publishing a business card, not supposed to be publishing the flyers and making a copying of everything, copying of anything. It could be a shirk, it could be kufr, it could be related to some non-Islamic organization, non-Islamic company, and something. It's like a movie store, it's like a music store, and also somebody comes with a woman photos to print this out. And so these are all in haram, because the Prophet ﷺ said the one who is doing a haram, who is helping in haram, who is being writing a contract in haram, who is handling over, are all into the same category. They are doing a haram. So the business from that particular order that comes from a non-Muslim, and that risk is not halal. So basically they want to be avoiding doing that, and they just accept whatever is permissible.